Elsewhere, one person has died following a three-vehicle crash in South Sioux City over the weekend. Authorities say they were called to that crash at the intersection of College Way and Highway 77 Saturday night. The South Sioux City Police Department says a 64-year-old woman died in that incident. Nobody else was in the vehicle. Two people and a child were taken to a hospital for possible injuries. The investigation is ongoing.